the escape pod.
He'll be able to protect the president.